Welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun TLA. I had to actually go through the whole dungeon again and redo all the moving of things. In so doing, however, I got another Stardust. Not a big deal, but I guess it's fine. No? 512,000 coins. Also, Jenna got a new skill. I think she got it. Or is that the level next? No, she has it. Yeah. Unless you want to see that, you will see it, but I have to get in combat first. And it is really, really expensive. Thankfully, it hits just about everything. And also, I missed this. So, that's definitely a good thing that I had to redo it, I guess. Granted, I had to come this way anyway, but... It's a mithril silver, which we can make something nice out of it, I hope. Minos Knight and Sand Scorpion. Sounds like a good spot to, show off Searing Beam, which costs 36 PP, but it hits pretty much everything. Too bad it doesn't have a bunch of solid lines, but, defend and defend. Oh, something's dead. Yep. It looks pretty much the same. But I guess it just hits a lot of extra things. And that drops defense. That's kind of annoying. Don't really need to worry about those, though. I could have killed them all just with bonks. But yeah, I had to go through the entire dungeon and do everything over again. Because of that. And I didn't think you wanted to watch me do it all over again, so... But I did meet you in the same place. This is the other part I needed to go back and redo. And that's the end of the dungeon. We have a boss. This guy is extremely easy. Like, you don't even realize how easy. He does have a couple of gimmicks, though. So, let's prepare for those by doing the usual resist thing. You will most definitely see what I'm talking about, his gimmick. Well, he stuns each one of each Jin on somebody. He can also do it twice in one turn. The thing is, he can summon with our guys. I'm not kidding, he can actually use our summons. So, whenever he does that, immediately use something else. Atlantia. And Break is actually useful in this fight. If he uses Jin Stun, he will usually summon right after it. He has a real big habit of summoning Magara, which increases his attack rating. So, very, very useful Break in this fight. Ramses, we've seen that. Regular attack, not too afraid of that. But yes, do not go into this fight with a summon rush, or he'll probably stomp you right into the ground. He'll probably double summon some terrible, terrible things on you. And I need Jenna to start healing. No, let's not do that. Can I get by with the... Yes, Venus. You are going to Gulora. Magara. And you can summon Mercury. Yeah, he loves casting this against you. I mean, he just loves it. Probably because he wants the attack boost, and that makes sense. Strategically, if he stuns one off everybody... Magara is probably the one that helps him the most. But the whole strategy is just to keep spamming your summons as soon as he knocks them off. And I have people stunned. Great. Kulora, can I remove that with you? Cure poison? Yes, I can. Shiba. Probably the best choice. Please don't stun Jenna. That's all I ask. Do not stun Jenna. He is fire-based, so she gets a rather significant chance to resist that. Resist. And, yeah, I could cast ice stuff on him, but I really don't need to. The more he stuns your Jin, the easier he becomes. I'm not kidding. He has about 13,000 life, but... yeah... oh, sure, just get yourself killed. And, yeah, you just came out of that. Did you summon Ulysses earlier? Yes, you did. And you can just bonk him. Usually I end up healing with Jenna, and Piers is the one summoning somebody else, but don't really need to do that. Not right now. But even with his huge amount of HP, it's going to be relatively easy to get through this. Boy. Well, as long as he doesn't cast that. No, let's have you... I'm not really worried about those. I'm not really worried about the single ones. I'm worried about the combination ones. Combination ones do hit a little bit harder. Yay. And he's not using them anyway. You, sir, are a moron. I still have Venus left. Might as well have the person who's strong with it do it, right? Just doing resist in case he does get some of our summons out. Which he shouldn't. Cool aura. Fully healed. Stop stunning Shiba! Well, as long as, you know, somebody summons Megara, yeah, I'll have Piers remove that, and next turn I'll heal her. I might not even need it, considering how fast I'm dealing damage to him. Oh, stop doing that. Oh, he summons Moloch. This would probably be a little painful if I had not cast all my resist skills. Mud is set, spark, haze, and shade. Yeah. Well, that fixes that. That should probably be the last resist. Felix now is the fastest one because of that last Jin thing that he used. Oh, resist is done. He should die relatively soon. Yeah, he loves summoning Megara. It's just a fact. But at this point, it's really nothing to worry about. Come on, get through it. There we go. Yeah. We can probably use a lower rank for it. Doesn't really have anything useful either. Let's break him, get rid of that extra offense. Oh, stop doing that. He's defeated anyway. 8,702 XP. Some coins, and another new tablet. So I got through here with two episodes, minus, well, the time I spent using retreats, which was dumb. I admit that, that was really dumb. Daedalus. 4 Mars and 3 Venus. I guess it's time to see what that does. No? Yeah, I'll get in some combat. Daedalus is a little strange. He has an initial damage, and then after a certain the next turn, he hits them with another attack. Which is, I think this is the summon it should be. He's quite strange in that respect. Sand Scorpions, that looks fine. Defend. Summon Daedalus. Yeah, this is him. He shoots a bunch of little missiles, which hit this turn, and this missile, which hits next turn, because it's too big that it can't even fly on its own. Hopefully it doesn't kill it. Okay, I can actually show the second one. Curse. That's nice. Don't care. Let's actually just defend. I don't know how much damage it does. It might not kill them, but that's fine. I'm not too worried about the curse. There's the big missile, which does significantly more damage. And Shiba levels. Woo. But that's enough of this place. Let's get out of here. Quite literally, get out. Ugh. I can't believe it did that. But yes, next time we will be in the next side dungeon after, you know, I rest in the inn and whatnot. But until then, this is RPG Looney signing off.